is 9:53 at night. The pitch swung on, a fly ball belted deep to right. Cut out to the track, fly away. The first pitch, a high fastball, and Kenny Phelps. As Joe has gone back down below, the 2-2 pitch and the slider got him swinging, strike three. So one pitch away from perfection was Mr. Brian Holman tonight.